Sunny day, sweeping up clouds away. Hey, shut up, Peking. Right off. Dying! Oh my god! You killed my daughter, you morons!
Let's get to my pop.
Sorry for Peking's excellent voice, but yeah, I can say today's weather today is not under F, and F is for football. Sorry, Pig.
Today's number of the day is 13.
Sorry about what happened to you.
It's okay. I guess it was fine against Peking.
Terrence, I don't know what you're thinking, but that was a good idea.
Thanks, Red.
Hey, bad boy, what's up?
Oh, hey there, Mr. Fart Dick. Fart Dick? I hope we having some good days, hey?
Yeah, Ninja, I don't like to see that. Oh, hey, Miner. Oh, squash me boots, mate! Yay, Sammy McSwaggers, eh? Aye.
Stupid Johnson, I'm done! Joseph, kind of a dog! Dog!
Just for the disgusting and behavioral insult. Anyways, I'm just gonna go back there now.
Aw, crap. The Wrestle Show review number one made by me, Aiden Andreas Gomez. Oh well, let's just start anyways. I don't really care anymore. What's the story of the Gang Dong review now?
If you got a Cadillac boy and a 40 room shack boy, a bucket full of money and a tree full of honey, but if you get no hugging, no spoon.
Oh, and that's all. Now time for another cutaway gag time now. Okay, though. Oh, Jimmy Butler, I can't believe he's not good enough to play basketball anymore. I don't know what to do anymore. Oh, I can't live in the sudden break. I can't take this anymore. Oh, dear gosh, that was awful. Sorry, fellas, for making this awful here. Goodbye now.
The following program is from NET, the Public Television Network.